He called her up to let her down, to claim he's working late again. She said, "That's okay with me, I'll just put a movie in." Then she turned and whispered, "He's so deaf and blind, he'll never see." As the fire burned down, the flames went up between the sheets. But the deaf man heard every word echo down the hall, from behind the tree in his own front yard. The blind man saw it all. He said, "I'll be in Albany, I gotta go when business calls." She said, "That's okay today," as she forced a tear to fall. He sped out of the driveway, she went to her car out back, 'cause her weekend affair was waiting there with luggage packed. But the deaf man heard every word as the snow began to fall, from across the street in his rented Jeep. The blind man saw it all. Blind man saw the fire, the rage out of control. The deaf man felt the ember, and his heart turned cold. He knew she held another, it wasn't her first fall. But the deaf man heard every word, and the blind man saw it. Mountain pass to the cabin on the slope, but she didn't pay much heed to the steep and winding road. When she tried to pump the brake, she found the pedal did not work. Tomorrow's news will read she didn't see the icy curve. And the deaf man would not hear her words as she made that final call, as he stood and cried on that mountain.